Sheena Maxwell is a woman on the go. That's one of the reasons she comes to Image Renew at Walnut Hill.
I've been to other places and I've had other treatments and things done, and this place is actually, it's the people that are so great here. They make you feel comfortable. Everybody's extremely friendly. As soon as you walk in, you know, Debbie, who's at the front, you know, greets you. It just makes you feel like a nice, warm place, and made me feel comfortable when I was having some of the procedures and things done.
But today, Tina is experiencing the latest and what many experts are saying is the best technology for busy people who want to look younger but don't have a lot of time to do it. Image Renew at Walnut Hill is the first spa in Dallas to offer Venus Legacy's Lift FX and Sculpt FX, affordable, pain-free, and long-term treatments for everything from stretch mark improvement to skin tightening to wrinkle reduction.
This machine is going to help with body contouring, with reducing cellulite, fat, as well as helping with stretch marks and lax skin. After pregnancy, as we get older, we start losing the laxity in the skin in areas that we can't obtain through working out. This is going to help with tightening and targeting those areas. This does every part of the body, areas that we were never able to treat before. Lax skin above the knees, the neck, back areas, stretch marks in areas where things where we would surgically have to remove in the past. This is going to help to lift and tighten that up. Where in the past, it was a lot more intensive and uncomfortable, where this is more like a hot stone massage to achieve the results.
The aesthetic experts at Image Renew at Walnut Hill say the best results from the Venus system occur after a series of once-a-week treatments, which for busy folks like Tina Maxwell is a small price to pay for a big payday.
With my job, I'm extremely busy. I can't take, you know, too much time out. So in the past, like with some of the other procedures and things, you might be down for a couple of days. I don't have that time. This is great.